from that broken leg. Big hit put on Eriksson by Klöv. Eriksson tries to return the favor as Franzen gets it ahead.
Look out, here we go. Away from it. Look at Klöv and Eriksson, I think. And Eriksson does not mind giving it up. Look out, Klöv's got that right loose.
Yes, he does.
And Eriksson's a big kid and doesn't mind throwing him. Here, Klöv. He's a bigger boy than Eriksson. He got one in there. But Eriksson doesn't mind doing this, and he can handle himself pretty well. Look at Klöv with that big, right, heavy arm, boy.
Those are two large farm animals.
They sure are. And everybody in this building is standing up, and I can't imagine why. Listen to them. Oh, man. Big hit there by Klöv. That got it started. Eriksson comes back. And I'm not taking that. And I said, okay, let's, you want to dance? Let's go.
Oh, Eriksson was ready.
Oh, he got a good one right off the hop, didn't he?
He threw the gloves down first.
Klöv's a big guy. I mean, he's 235 pounds.